I don't know what it is with me lately, but I just get so when guys come up to me with their cheesy lines, "Hey, you have such a beautiful smile," or "Can I just tell you that you are so beautiful?" It disgusts me. I mean, who the hell does this guy or that guy think he is to give me such compliments? I don't do anything to put off any type of interest whatsoever. I completely look the other way when I see eye contact happening, and they still come over thinking they're so suave, and it's simply repulsive. You know what I'm saying? What does a girl have to do these days? Maybe if I just vomited on myself, the guy would look the other way, but I bet even then I'd get, "The way you vomit on yourself is just so delightful. Ha ha ha. All I want is to be left alone. I have a man. I love my man, and the constant irritation and cheesy pickup lines are getting to be way too much. Guys are blind. They really are. Oblivious to when a girl is not interested. There are days where I'd rather be a man.
Did you ever feel like you wanna be someone else for just one day? Did you ever feel like you wanna see through another pair of eyes? Did you ever think I might wanna be with anyone else for just one day?